So do you really want to know what happened on 3rd December 1971, the day the India-Pakistan war in 1971 began? There is a backstory to it, and that's the backstory I'm going to share with you in this week's Simply Nitin. Do watch, don't miss. I'm Nitin Gokhale.